Alright, time to see how this story ends. James Gunn, do your thing. Keep it together.
Hey, did you just see Guardians?
Mm-hmm.
Cool, what'd you think?
Hurts.
Let's be honest. I am only here because I have been around since the beginning. And somehow they keep roping me in for more. Damn. As a Jamaican man, I am hurt by the casting of that crap. As a black man, I'm just here for Halle. And who did she do the damn thing? Those songs on stream yet? Yeah. I am here strictly out of nostalgia. Please don't be trash. That is everything my childhood brain imagined the original series looked like. That was some heat. Feels like Disney saw the competition this month and just didn't even try to promote this movie. It was alright. Let's not even trip. We all know the movie gonna live up to the hype. Yeah, I don't need to go home. I need answers. One more time. DC, one more chance. In James Gunn, we trust. How many more times are we gonna watch this white man run? Apparently one more time after this.
How does he keep bringing me back?
Okay, I don't doubt it'll be good, but why July, October is wide open? It ain't Eddie Murphy, but it'll do. I only know this exists because the trailer played during other movies I saw this summer and nowhere else. Okay, that wasn't bad. Y'all could have at least tried to promote the movie. Damn, DreamWorks, fight back. Alright. Let's see if Harrison Ford has still got it. You know what? At least it wasn't Aliens. Never played a single one of them games. But for a movie, not bad. I'm just here to support my people. And I might have to do it again on DVD. Damn, that was good. What it do, Sade? Hey, you know, me and the homie scrolled about the block mile, deep run time real quick. You know, I heard my boys and Ninja Turtles got on the movie. You had to come peep and see what that's about, you feel me? Hey, baby girl, do me a favor. Go ahead and scan the tickets for me right quick.
Okay, that's 37 tickets for the Barbie movie. You and your party will be down in Theater 7 on the left-hand side.
Somebody see us. Hey, you know, TMNT gonna get it done every time. I'm just gonna find out next week. So, big things go boom? Is that all this is? Okay, 4D was an experience. And definitely the right call. Alright, Seth Rogen, let's see what you got. Yep, definitely gonna need that one for the crib. What is Steelbook about?
Hey! Are you here to see The Flash?
Nah, I came to see the Barbie movie again.
Show me your ticket.
Oh my god, is that Ezra Miller?
Where? That son of a bitch.
I'm just here to say bye to Ben.